Hey, 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 Ark survivors! This is Atterga, and I am on Lost Island. I just made this little hut, and me and my Griffy right here are gonna go try to get some Sinomacrops! Yay! And take them back to Lost Island. Woo! Yes. Okay, you can come down now. yeah. We are going to go to where the Sinomacrops are. This is my little bit of a hut here. You know, I always start out with just a little bit of a hut, and you never know where it's going to end up, but anyway, this is some place for me to land when I come to Lost Island. So we're going to just kind of leave that there. I think we need to make a tribe, don't we? We need to make a tribe here. Wait a minute. Wrong button. Make a tribe here. We have to have a tribe on each map. Okay. I will just leave this right here. I think this is enough space. Create tribe. Tribe of... Wait a minute. What the hell did that just say? Atterga the Game and Grand. No! Okay, let's go Atterga. Granny house. Ay, ay, ay. We'll see if that one works. Okay, Atterga Granny House. Alright, and we have this. Belongs to Atterga Granny House. Yeah, that'll work. I think. Hold on a second. I want to make sure that this guy is in my. Yeah, that transfers from one to the other. Okay, onward, 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 onward. We're gonna go get some Sinomacrops. Raz Clark. How many Raz Clarks are there? Raz Clark is on this? That's a popular video. Video YouTuber, just like I'm a YouTuber. Okay, anyway. I wonder if that is the Raz Clark of YouTube fame. Wouldn't that be cool? Okay, well anyway, we're going to where the Sinomacrops are, which is on the other side of this mountain. And that's where we're going. Way in here. Kind of foggy. Yeah, definitely is foggy. Well, that's Lost Island. Lost Island can get very foggy. It is not your TV screen. Lost this island has a lot of lag, too. Traditionally, every lost island that I have been on has been laggy. So, what about that? But I'm going to be here, and I'm just going to stand here. Hopefully not too close to my grippy. Keep an eye on my grippy. Seen it. Are we going to get a Sinomacrops right quick? So foggy. What time is it in this game? It is 15 o'clock, so just afternoon fog. Can't see a thing. Uh-oh, what just fell in the water? Gotta be still. Patience. Patient, grasshopper. Patient. As long as we don't have one of those snakes coming after us, we're good. Where's the Sinomacrops? Might be a matter of lifting the fog so they can see you. There's one. You see it? Okay, maybe it'll come. Oh, I see it. I see two of them. That red. Oh, aren't you something? How do you tame one of you guys? Wow. Cool. Okay, Griffy, you stay here. Don't get into trouble. I'm looking for... for some Sinomacrops. And as soon as I see one, I will stand still. I see thousand leggers way over there. I saw it. Oh, there goes a something getting beat up there. I wonder what that is getting beat up. I'm inclined to go find out. Oops, there's one. Okay, let's see if we can be still. There's one. Come on, come on down. Come on down. Okay, right here. Can you see me? There you are. Ooh, 780. Wow. I have tamed you. Woo! You've got us a cutie high level Sinomacrops. Okay. Let's put another one there. That one was a male. Let's go make sure my Griffy is okay. You okay, Griffy? Yes, you are. Okay. Okay, here's another one that's not too far away. Be still. Patience, grasshopper, patience. Maybe we can get just a little bit closer. Patience, grasshopper. Oh, he's in love with me. I got the chitin. Okay. What number are you? 90. I guess I'll take you anyway. We are here for the Sinomacrops. Uh-oh, what's that? What are you running from? You're okay, Griffy. This little snail's keeping you company. I don't know what to feed a snail. Or how to tame it. Oh, there's one. Patience, grasshopper, patience. Maybe it'll come over here. Have patience. Maybe I should go over there. Where is it? I think that's it right there. Okay, be still. Here it comes. They're so cute. Okay. We got you. Did I just see another one fly by? So far, I think we have all males. Let's go down here. Oops, there's one. There's one. Be still. Patience, grasshopper. Ooh, 330 male. Come on, I got another male. Another male. Well, here comes another one. Saw another one. Where'd he go? I saw it. Let's see what how good he's doing. Oh, there's one. He flew off. I scared him. I scared him. Let me go right down here. I don't want to come. I'm looking for that female. Down here for this bunch of rocks. There's one. Is it gonna follow me? Down there. Oh, here comes one. Here it comes. Male 330. Another male. We are full of males. Okay. Now where's the female? I wonder if that's the female down there. Let's see if I could get around it and maybe it'll come this way. Uh-oh. Tech leggings required function. Whatever that means. Drop me down. Don't I have tech leggings on? I'm going here. Stand right here by the beach. Here it comes. Here it comes. Oops, it got confused with that. There you go. Come on, you know you love this chitin that I've got. Come on. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Well, take that a hit. We still need a female. We need a female. Wherever it went. How do you tame these things? Okay, here comes another one. There's another one. There it comes. Oh, we got scared with that stego again. Stego keeps scaring it off. Okay, let's go down here. It's another morning. I love these quick nights. Monster Kid has joined the ark. Okay, where'd it go? Ooh, did I just see a green one? Whoa, okay, come on. Come on down. You might be a female. Ooh, there's two of you. Patience, grasshopper, patience. It's way over there. Another male, but boy, are you pretty. Another pretty male, though. Oh, I love this color. It seems to be my color lately. Still don't have a female. Crazy as this seems. Oh, no females. Thank you. Here it comes. Oh, it gets scared away by that stego. Wait a minute. Here it comes. Oh, and it's a female. It's a female. There's a female. I think it's somewhere right here. What happened to it? There it is. Okay, where did you go? Is there someone? It was a female. Okay. Let's see if we could get this one that's flying sort of close to notice us. Maybe that's a female. Coming closer. Here comes something. Huh? Okay, time to get down here. Let's see if we can get it to come this way. Now you're gonna go that way? Okay. You go there and tag, I go here. Okay, I'm going over here. I'm gonna see what's here. What is that? That's a person. That's a person's body. Okay, one more try over here. Unfold the pizza's back. Unfolded pizza. The monster kid has left. The monster kid has joined. I'm going down here and I'm going to stand down here. Getting mighty close. Please be a female. What, I looked at you? Oh. This is a nice little area right here. Okay, I'm gonna stand right here. That's a snake way over there. Male 600. Well, you're a pretty high-level male. You're still a male. Would you mind getting out of my way? I'm trying to tame some Sinomacrops. That one coming? Oh my gosh, is it gonna actually come up here? Come on. Keep coming. I'm gonna be real still. This is a red one. Female. I got a female. Well, okay. I got a female. Finally, huh? Okay. I'm going back. And I'm gonna see. Hopefully that my grippy is good. Not been messing around with my grippy. Yeah, so far so good. Okay, let me just kind of stand here for a minute. Anything around me? Two there. Up. Oh, here comes one. Be still. Don't move. It's a male 150. I really don't want you. Oops, I want you. Oops, I moved. I looked. What's that thing fighting? Peeps, I'm almost done. I am going to say this is all we need. We have a female, we have a whole bunch of males. And we certainly have enough Sinomacrops. Yeah. So, I think this is gonna be the last try, whatever's here. Whatever is here. Okay, I guess it's time for us to go back to Crystal Isle. Whoops, here's another one. Let's be still. Let's go down here. Whoops, let's go here and be still. Right here. Right there. Come on, come find me. Come find me, here I am. Here I am. Oh, so close. What was that that dropped into the water? Oh, here comes something. Oh, shit. Whoa. I've been tranquilized. Where is it? Alright, might as well take care of business here. Dang. Okay. Saved by my Griffy. Well, peeps, I think that last one was a male. And I don't see anything else down here, so... Whoops, here's one. Here's one. Let's see what this one is. It comes. Monster Kid is back again. Female 810. Wow. Okay. Now I'm happy. Wow. We got a high female and a high male. Come on, what's going on with this? All right. Now I'm happy, Pete. We have high-level males and females. And if this last one wants to get tamed, it can come and get tamed real quick. But I think I've got enough now to get going and having high-level breeding pair if we wanted it. Whoops, here's coming something. Here's coming something. Oh. What scared you? The snail. Alright. We're done. We're gonna go back. Up, 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 up. up and over. And then we're heading back to our base on Crystal Isle. We have snow owls. We have Sinomacrops. And we have a little base right here to come back to. Yeah. Okay. I think I am good here. I don't see anything around me. Somebody left their chain here. Okay, well, we're gonna put this Griffey in a pod, and then we're heading back to Crystal. And I think now is a good time to say thanks for watching. Yeah, what's this in here? Wow, well, you can't take that. Okie doke. People, thanks for watching. Bye for now. Oh, why won't it let me do anything? What's up with that? Am I stuck here? It's not letting me transfer. Isn't that crazy? I wonder if the game's getting ready to crash. In which case, I do not want to. Oh, there it goes. I don't think we can take the berries. And I'm pretty sure we can't take that. No, I'm pretty sure we can't take the berries. We're gonna try it. Let's try to take the berries. See what happens. Taking its sweet time. Okay, you can take the berries. Well, peeps, this is a good time to say thanks for watching. I'll see you next time back on Crystal Isle. Bye for now.